Most of the time of my traveling, I made a plan for doing something. Which hotel do I have to stay? And how can I go there from the airport?
What should I take? Bus? Taxi? Train? How much cash do I need for traveling? What can I do there? I don't want to make a plan anymore.
Because if I make a plan, almost everything doesn't work like what I wanted. And also it took a lot of time. One day when I was in England, my plan was perfect.
8 a.m. airport, 9 a.m. check-in, 10 a.m. breakfast, 11 a.m. museum, 2 p.m. park. Like this, I made a 2 weeks whole my trip plan. Guess what? I didn't do like what I made. I couldn't. And it took so much time for that 2 weeks master plan. Making a plan is really good for getting an information, but that's not efficient way. So before I came here to Egypt, I was in Dubai. I searched only 3 things. Do I have to be in quarantine? Can I enter? Is that country near me? That's all. If I have to be in quarantine, I can't go because I need a lot of time to make a video every day. And if I can't go out, I cannot make a good video because I don't have any source. And I have Korean passport.
Of course, I must be available to enter the country.
And the next country has to be near me because I don't want to spend a lot of time on a plane because it's boring, it's tired. So I chose Egypt. I didn't book any hotel. I didn't have any cash. I didn't know about any transportation. And I didn't think about SIM card because these things are gonna be sold so easily at the airport. So
the plane can change easily. Why don't I do it at the airport? So I did it. Everything was solving so fast.
What about traveling plan? Yeah, I should know about what I can do. I used to watch a lot of YouTube videos, kind of things to do videos. But sometimes I think that is wasting time for me. I prefer to meet local friends and I ask it, how? Couchsurfing. You can find a lot of local friends with this application. And also you can find with this application a friend who wanna share a flat for free.
And also I met a local friend here.
This is Ellie.
Hey, hi.
So this is why I don't make any plan for traveling. I need to work efficiently. I need to save my time. I need to save my energy. And I think I can save your time and energy with this just 3 minutes efficient video. Let's do it together.